cool! We're in the movie!
Yo.
Alright. We're fixing to play SPACELAND in 2020. See how this goes.
Set free our dismemberment, that is.
And do please feel free.
One of our players is not even playing.
My audience tends to love a good sick.
Who's gonna go ahead and break all those balloons for good luck? What are they doing?
Casting in the park.
Yo, whoever that was might be stuck here too.
For all we know, it's just some lame ass recording. I'm not about to get my brain.
Oh, he already bought this door.
Not to worry.
Off to a great start. Oh no, what happened? Oh, we lost somebody.
Hey,
yeah.
What are we waiting for? Let's go find this brother.
The guy that wasn't playing.
Where's your mixtape, bro?
Go ahead and... SPACELAND is like one of my secret like obsessions. Like, and it shouldn't be a secret. Like, I don't, people that haven't got like given this map a chance are really missing out. Like, if I ever did a top, like, ranking all the zombie maps, Advanced Warfare, Infinite Warfare, all the zombie maps ever, you know, like, every zombie map, like, this map would be high. And now there's only two of us left. So I need to buy a gun. And come back and help our teammate. Started off as four people, and now we're down to a whopping two.
Why do I feel like I'm having deja vu?
Okay, I'm gonna buy this. Need more money, oh my lord. Owen, I really did that. And we're back to three. I need to... I should have bought this. Okay. The front door should almost be done. Oh, not the front door, but the main door, because it's not. This map is one of the, like, the most, like, unique maps.
Infinite grenade.
Oh, this thing is heavy.
I need to... I wonder if they've hit the switch yet. It looks like they have. Yeah. Dude, the clowns are, like, seriously kind of freaking. Okay, one down. Plenty to go. Like, if I had to be honest with you, this map, it's gotta be in my top 10 of favorite zombie maps, like, ever. It's just so unique. It's so fun and different and colorful. And the fact that people sit up here and don't even acknowledge it, like, they're like, there is people out here, like zombie fans, that have never played this map just because it was on Infinite Warfare. And, like, I get it. Rave in the Redwoods. Rave in the Woods, whatever you want to call it. Like, it was okay. The shuffle map, not a big fan of it. The attack of radioactive things, definitely not a fan of it. And the beast, it was okay, honestly.
Don't mind if I do.
But this map is on its own tier. Like, this map is so much fun and so unique. And it just gets absolutely no love. And it's mind-boggling. And it should, like, this map gets absolutely no love.
These kids are killing it, folks! Literally. Will they make it home? Only time will tell. We'll be right back.
Like the roller coaster. That is so unique. And the fact that people act like it's not is a shame.
Displacement I was expecting.
Okay, we got three done. Nah, I still.
A special shout out to your SPACELAND space cadets. Those SPACELAND ticket prize booths have been restocked. With a whole host of awesome goodies that'll help you keep the locals in check.
But I don't think. I don't think Infinite Warfare was a great game at all.
I hope this is enough.
To be honest with you, I think it was pretty bad.
Bulls through the park. And ripping arms from torsos.
I hope your first date is a good one.
I'm dead. I was reading what he was talking about. Okay, I'm dead. Never mind. Oh boy.
a natural 20. Benny, beady, beady.
I don't think we're killing it, but... I seen him, I knew he was about to do it. Man. I don't even find them. I'm weak. I need to get rid of anybody jugs.
This type of thing. Logically speaking, that UFO clearly means we're supposed to do something around here. What does this little UFO want us to do?
Thank you.
heavy, but it's totally worth it.
Your soul will be mine.
Those scary ass clowns again. Sorry about that. I had to take care of something. Man, these clowns are freaky.
This works. Some assembly required. So cool! I found a toy replica of the Chromosphere from the alien village in the park. It's not in the box, so it's not likely worth much, but maybe we can find another use for it. And if not, I hope no one minds if I keep it.
Now, I don't know if I'm actually gonna build the ray gun. I might. The best part about this map is like how the zombies, oh no, look, all look so much different. You know, some of the custom zombie maps I play, they have like that, I'll make sure the mystery box, or the wheel, whatever you want to call it, was over there. But they have like the zombie counter, which tells you like how many zombies left in a round. Not gonna lie, I wish all zombies had that. We need to get the speed too. Wow, it's on the other side of the map.
Your fame
I couldn't almost... Like, why would I want this? Holy hell. I'm gonna take the glasses, but I'm definitely not doing that. Looking for all those damn targets. I ain't seen the other two in a while. I was just making sure that we still had three people. Boy, I thought I killed him. Well, I was about to look into trading it in, but not now.
Let's hope we roll a natural 20.
I need to make my way to speed.
More bullets never hurt anybody. If you and Bruce can hit it off better than the other one.
Thought I got time. Man, the thing about these zombies is, man, they're always coming. Like that. Okay, we're gonna... Gonna get up here and get Speed Cola. So we got one person go down. And that person was me, because I was reading his stuff. As much as I slog, I'm gonna need this.
Shout out to our special guest at the park tonight. We're all rooting for you.
Oh, I thought he had it. Thought he had it activated. I hate going down here. I couldn't remember what that perk was for a second.
Onward.
And match this type of thing.
Carpenter!
You all are VIP guests chilling in out there in Spaceland. You.
What are you doing in there?
Quit wasting time and get back on the set.
Our zombie stunt team is getting restless.
Huh. I think this is gonna be a long video. Whoa, that could have been bad. That sucks. I don't know how long we're gonna have this E-Rad. But the thing about the E-Rad is I like to stay around this middle area. And it's literally on both sides. So it's kind of like ideal. It's already weak. I don't know if I want to get quicker vibe or that perk that's kind of like electric chair. I forgot what it's called. Well, it is electric chair, but I forgot what it's called. So I hear one behind me, there it is.
Hey,
This could be a good weapon too. But yeah. Are you serious? I'm dead. Oh my lord. I literally died.
Great things to come back to life. Was this heaven?
I died.
That's a wrap.
To a cart. It's unbelievable.
Yes. Your soul will be mine.
What are you talking about? Wrong place at the wrong time. Thankfully, it's these guys. I got 7 bullets left. I'm not buying more ammo.
Ice pick calls this.
I can't believe that really happened. We really got hit by...
It's a little heavy, but it's totally worth it.
Thank you. I don't think I'm gonna see what was in that box pin. Oh, we're dead. Ha, the bumper car got him.
Attention all SPACELAND space cadets. We have a special message direct from Mission Control. For today only, we're getting behind the...
Oh my goodness. Lord have mercy.
I suppose there's no time to sort by caliber. Yeah.
Oh, I don't know how we're still alive. I'm gonna go ahead and get this.
This will help the team. There's no time to sort by caliber.
Oh, Lordy. I have to do this because
I'll take this.
I need parts. I mean points. Like bad. Like, I am hurting for points, so. I got sketchy. Okay. I think I'm gonna go get that electric cherry perk, but I'm gonna ignore the, oh Lord. I'm going to ignore the bumper cars because, yeah, we all know what happened. I hear the UFO, that's good. Looks like they're trying to do the Easter egg. I needed the turn there.
Fortune on your side.
Did I mess up? Probably. There it is. I don't know why I was so scared there, man.
I suppose there's no time to sort my caliber.
Oh my goodness gracious, bro. Man, if these dudes don't spread out... I was about to try to go behind him and I was like, no. Man, I'm running out of ammo way too much, bro. Okay, I need to find the box. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, my. Are you serious, man? Ha! Huh. He said, I'm tired. I guess our other teammate backed out. It's cool. It's whatever. Anywho, if you enjoyed the video, I don't know what that was. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit the subscribe button. I would highly appreciate it. It's nothing but love. And as always, guys, I love you. Make sure to come back.